I've actually learned a lot from other coaches, just the experience of seeing how they work, taking, I think, the best attributes that they all have as coaches of the other five people, because, you know, there's been six of us so far. So I've been very impressed by everybody at one point or another, and the things that they do and the methods that they apply, and trying to kind of take from them a little bit. Except Blake. I couldn't learn anything from Blake.